Good morning.
Good morning.
Hi.
Get okay. 7:23 in Baton Rouge. 8:23 back home.
Permiso, princess.
What?
She said permiso, princess.
Oh my god, goodbye. Look at her nice little apartment. Lily! Love her. Her damn plants that I brought. Let's roll out, children.
Get that shit out my face.
Let's roll out, children.
Roll out.
Hello.
What are we about to do today, Brianna? Lily.
Which one?
We gonna act up.
Both of us. I mean, both of y'all.
Let's look at the fresh look.
That's how you maintain a haircut, all right, gentlemen? Nice little beard cut. You just use that outline.
Get ready with me.
What tools are you using today?
And we got this razor over here.
What is it called?
I don't know. My dad gave it to me. I have my little brush for dusting off.
Oh, I need to get ready. Oh, I almost dropped your phone. Okay.
We're going for a refreshed slash new look today.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you better clean off my sink.
You see? Look at that brush. What you need a towel for?
Look at that. Wow. We love to see it. Give us the whole routine.
Yes,
what is this? Dominican Magic Natural Professional Hair Care. Leave-in conditioner. Okay. I see you. Not with the spray bottle on deck.
Yes, baby.
We gotta save water out here. I mean, I don't pay the bill, but still.
Who pays the bill?
It's included.
Damn, I need to get me that.
Let's get a close up of the magic.
It's not that. Hydrated look yet, you feel?
You gotta step out into the humidity.
I just like to make sure I got enough up in there. Shaking is really the trick, I'm telling you. Look at it. Ooh. You're looking a little puffy there, but whatever.
Holy no.
It's real good, baby!
Thank y'all.
And she ain't even do the touch up yet,
is there a plug in here?
No. You gotta get the extension cord.
Let's get him! Ooh. I love you. I'm joking!
Dude, it's not curling enough.
V?
It was so funny. I when I finished, I went to my mom. I was like, "Mama, I got hang time," and she was like,
she's
"It
just,
looks nice."
She's just.
Are you finished?
Mm-hmm.
I forgot. This is so pretty.
No, you said I got spray.
Y'all really, you know, we gonna have to get
some more toothpaste.
Well, I thought you would have that.
Round two, fight.
This attitude that y'all came with. I'm calling my place ghetto.
Girl, I didn't call your actual place ghetto. You know damn well. Put your finger down. You know damn well.
Black women.
Hi.
Hi.
Well, you sound like you're talking to a baby.
Hi.
For parking, gonna go eat brunch in New Orleans. Brianna feeling good, she feeling nice. We're gonna eat at the Daily Beat Juice Bar and Cafe.
Was it this place?
How beautiful it is, though. We're now in the Garden District, looking at the nice houses, you know. A mansion.
Spectacular. Show-stopping. That is a compound. What is that?
Oh no.
They said I got a parking lot.
That's my future house. That's what that is.
I hope so.
I like the south so far.
I hope I come over
and
see you leave and that's what you got going on.
Oh yes, baby. Wow, look at the porch.
Balcony. Look at how far back. They probably got a whole little garage back there. They have a front yard. Like these people, they don't really have a front yard, but they have a small yard. They got a fountain in the front. I want to cross the street and look at this house. Don't worry, it's not suspicious because I'm white.
Not suspicious because she's a white, she said. This look like Charmed or something.
It looks like a church. This church, are we seeing?
I'm seeing Jesus.
This way or straight?
Straight. I'm loving these houses on the street. Go to Coconut Grove.
I'm talking about like walk out of my
the
house.
The Redlands are pretty. Well, I don't think you could walk there though.
I don't live over there anymore. 3 times where I missed.
just had brunch at an excellent restaurant. What's it called? Court of Two Sisters, I think.
Yes.
Wow, we drunk as hell. Well, I'm drunk as hell.
In my second one. You almost fell over again.
I'm happy.
Who fell in?
You.
Anybody fell in?
You fell into that plant just now. Look at the chip you took out of it. You did it.
Ma'am, that chip, y'all. That chip was already there.
No, it was not.
Yes, it was.
No, it was not.
Well, where's the piece on the floor? She said my booty hole. This is why you can't give people nothing to drink.
You are one of those people.
In New Orleans, don't know how to act. Get
that man. Get that man.
Man.
I
want
to sit in shade. I like shade. Okay, then why are you rushing me?
Wow, that hair is popping, baby.
It doesn't look like a lot.
What he said? He got the feezies?
Yeah, that's what he said. He's like, everybody got their feezies on today. I said, yes, my YG
face. See, I would have had my feezies on. And he had the bloodlines. He had the Air Jordan 1 bloodlines.
Let me show y'all the restaurant. It's beautiful. They closed now, but yeah. Made it to our Airbnb. It's for something.
It says someone just used a toilet.
Here is the kitchen.
Or maybe it's just not. You wanted this from Lily?
We're on the 14th floor.
Which one? That one.
Okay.
It's where me and Lily gonna sleep at.
Please don't push me off the bed. There's so much room.
I won't, baby. That was just because it was an air mattress. Yes, baby, what you thought?
Oh my God.
Oh, this shower about to hit.
Oh, girl, I can see all the rooftops. That shit cute. That is nice.
This is their room. Oh, they got their own bathroom too. Okay, period. Part two, you know. The tongue gag. You like it? Bye, Nola.
Don't forget your little light.
My little ring light, yeah, I know.
How am I gonna love?
Goodbye, memory foam, mattresses.
Goodbye, 14th floor.
penthouse, cold ass AC, slept like a baby.
The minute we walked in, I put that shit on 68.
Period. Oh, he's vibing in that car. Waiting for beignets.
A business. Look at that. They got the everything. Cafe du Monde.
The what?
The Monde. Sorry. Not bad.
Damon?
Oh! Damon. Look at that. They're basically elephant fingers.
You got a little white stuff in
your beard. Is that the first time? Definitely not.
Got it. Adorable. I'm so happy. That's so cute.
Before that,
right?
Hello, y'all. We were originally done with the vlog, but let me tell you about this Louisiana seafood boil, baby.
She's making me want that corn because it's succulent.
I got a whole two crabs, a cluster of crab legs, sausage, shrimp, this nice juicy ass corn. It's a mukbang in the vlog. I mean, in the vlog. Oh my god. What else I got, Bree? Oh, and potatoes? Let me just stay. Y'all don't understand. Hello?
Ew, it's looking at me.
She's like,
wow.
I'm a vegan.
She's vegan.
Even if it wasn't looking at me like that, the eyes were creeping me out. The eyes are really fucking beady and I hate it. How are you gonna crack that? You need a hammer. Don't you need a tool?
A tool?
Yeah, people usually, like, when they eat like a whole crab, they have like, they a, have, like hammer. A
the little, the presser thingies, yeah. The walnut cracker
figure
thingies.
It out.
It's like have an in-depth experience.
I
with
take off
crab.
My shirt so I don't dirty it, you know. Forgive me, I'm a little ghetto, but we inside.
Wow.
Nose is sweating and everything.
Is that spicy?
Cleaning up the pores.
That's how you know.
It has the lemon pepper, the garlic, and the other one. It's called the fiery special or some shit. Medium hot.
Make me wanna slap your mama.
Ooh! And we got these strawberry daiquiris.
Ain't your shit empty?
You want refill? Give me that. Give me that. Give me that. You
want refill? Oh, the angel shit empty?
That's almost empty.
Look at this. Show him the bag one more time. Show him the bag. That's him halfway done. There's two whole crabs in there. Still. This got potatoes, sausage.
We don't got this in Miami.
Nope.
$30 for all this.